Step out of the car.
The car's brand new.
No problem, buddy.
What kind of company are you keeping?
Shut up.
Well, I'm afraid we'll have to beat out you.
Let's get out of this car. Get out of the car, baby. Mm-hmm.
Huh? Hold on. Don't you have homework to do? What's the first rule when entering a man's car?
Good afternoon, Frank.
Good afternoon.
I'm afraid I'm gonna win.
I'm afraid you're gonna be 2-1 out to do you. But first, it's the third rule of the car. I'm round, but I'm not always around. A slice of me is all you'll know.
A loaf of bread?
No. 3 points. Sometimes I'm like,
stop.
No.
Audrey, stop walking away from me. Listen, where's he going?
Just...
Everyone wants to welcome me, but only a half.
Mom, it's the game. I'm trying to think.
Sorry,
Mom.
I don't know. It's not in the rules.
Come on.
Yeah!
All right. Give me some clues.
Mine's both sometimes. Everyone wants to walk on me about it.
Good job, good job. All right, come on.
See you Monday.
He's really taken to you in the month you've been with us.
I don't usually do this sort of a job.
I thought you were... Well, we're all gonna miss... But you did.
But what?
You really know kids, don't you? All I can hear is what I'm doing wrong. I think that... I'm sorry.
I think you've done a great job with Jack.
Sweet of you, Frank. I almost forgot. I'm supposed to take Jack, even though his birthday's not until next week.
His friends arrive. I was thinking if you wouldn't mind.
Well, later on in the day.
Oh, that's nice. It's just nice to hear you have a friend.
He's not really a friend.
Audrey.
Well, if any.
Audrey.
For the moment.
Mother, mother, even better.
That's me.
The antidote?
See you tomorrow.
In other news, the drug enforcement ministers of 6 Latin American...
56 Palmetto, waiting for an express delivery. Just get me the pizza.
So, Mr. Martin, it's 1 medium pie, no mug. Hope you're hungry.
I have no idea.
What does it look like I'm doing?
Me.
You said if I needed anything.
Because of who I am.
Used. For the time, I think it's what I needed the most.
Did it shot?
No.
Jason, we're not open yet. If you'll come out here, please, we have an issue. You'll have to...
It's psychological.
Hate shots.
Number one, over something that might not happen.
Give me the good news.
Doctor said I'm cured.
Thomas?
You know my fourth rule?
Close the door.
Today, he'll be seeing Dr. Tyberg.
I like Dr. Cope. Where's Miss Laura?
Who?
You're standing at...
Come on. Doctor's got a busy day.
Come on.
I'm Dr. Tyberg. Called away on emergency.
Your nurse said he had the flu.
The sooner we start, the sooner we finish.
Sorry.
Doctor, patient, privacy in room, but... I'm Doctor.
Oh, it's... Yeah.
Hello, hello. Frank? My vacation, just like that. From now on, it...
Hello?
You have the address, yes?
Oh, thank you. Yes, right now.
For his regular doctor to come back.
It's very important that he...
Plan B? Oh, you made it.
Uh-huh. It's a glove and a bat.
He's on a soccer team now, and he's actually really good.
They're coming! Hide, everyone, hide!
Yes.
I know what you think. The little performance you put on back at the office goes to armor piercing round.
Frank.
With our triangulator, they're over 300 feet away.
Come on.
I have to tell you how to set things right. Someone is going to appear in a... Let her in. Driver.
But if you ever want to have any, make no moves, but the moves...
Very gentle hands.
But they can be the hands from hell, trust me.
Thank you.
She tried and failed miserably.
Exactly, sir.
He's been working here for a month. He could have been setting.
He's expert on Sirius Sudan. The man is a hunter.
American City! Where's my son?
All out. The place. You and me, baby. The place.
Morning. Is it Frank? No? It's not a requirement of the job. Brutality, ignorance, blind obedience, all required. Pardon me.
Hello.
$1 in non-sequential $100 bills. You put them packed on the sand. You place the suitcase in the trunk. And yours. The day you were appointed to your current position, you're not...
Guarantee do I have that you won't harm my son.
My grammatically impeccable syntax mislead you, and here is the guarantee. 10 minutes past the deadline.
A foot.
Sounds like we have a...
Could we please speak to our son?
Of course, Mr. Billings. Starting now.
All right.
Frank! You promised...
You can't keep, my friend.
I don't.
A man who lives his life by the rules is an exception. Go. Prego. Andiamo.
One scratch on his head. One hair out of place. I
Mr. Billings.
Just tell us where you are.
Get a plane up over the intercoast.
Got it.
Tarconi, it's me. Get out of the house.
No.
The beach. Go to the beach.
Oh, the beach.
I'm the cook.
Why we can't?
Hang up, pretend it's someone else.
You're at home.
I didn't do it, Audrey. She had it.
What do you know?
It's more than a kidnapping.
They called
them. I'm gonna break that promise. I'll call you back.
Is everything all right?
Inspector Tarconi. Why you didn't...
I was overwhelmed by... You know, I work in a small office in...
And Frank Martin are friends, right?
A friend.
A long relationship.
Not so long. But I'm in order to cook for them. It's our way of breaking the idea for me. You will pardon me to think so, but it's... Stay back.
Don't move.
We got you covered.
Limited by your imagination.
Talk, monsieur.
Can you talk?
Speak up a little with my mother. Oui, maman. Oui, oui, je suis très bien arrivé.
May I ask who you're cooking for?
For the U.S. Marshal. Sandwich. You wouldn't believe what passes for confirm everything.
Of course.
They are very interested about you. They want to know where. Easier than having access to something decent to it. You'll forgive me, but I'm not so used to this. Sit with you, Frank.
It's a complicated story.
Well,
a Russian?
A friend, Siberia.
You have an address?
Miami.
Dimitri, where would he get the virus?
I'm sick.
Calm down. You're not sick. You have four.
Open fridge.
I'm telling you.
Open fridge.
Yes.
And I want it now. Come on. Come on.
It's not.
Who are you?
Right. There is enough for two.
Not sick.
Water.
Water.
Good. A problem. Child, your devotion is touching.
My patience. Tell me about the virus.
Okay. You're on double polymorphing effluent. The child will die. It's designed to go inert after 24 hours.
Play superhero, don't you? Well?
We'll be right back.
stress of what happened. It should pass in a day or two.
Thank you, Doctor. Made me realize what a fool I've been. Be right out. I'd like to check on you. They're here if you need them.
I'm fine.
Are you okay, Mrs. Billings?
Going to your bedroom.
I'm alone. Where are you, Frank? Frank, you were wrong. It was a kidnapping. Jack is...
I...
What are you telling me?
Once the target is his father.
Jefferson?
Enforcement agency in the hemisphere in one room. Your husband.
Oh, please. What are you gonna do?
Find the guy responsible.
For you now. You gotta go. Go.
Delegates from all over the world.
To give him a deadly virus. And it's to infect everyone at the cop.
I'm gonna have to call you back.
I'm all right.
I know. Let me guess.
You need my help?
You need...
What do you want to start?
I don't know. I have nothing.
Hello.
Breathe, my friend. Breathe. Are dead and buried. You know what your biggest...
It's easy with you.
I'm in trouble. Like the Red Brigade, the Shining Path.
That's Gonzalez. He's on vacation.
Mistress in Geneva.
Right. Give me an address.
Miami is tight.
Calling.
Thank you for the compliment.
No.
Maybe not.
What do you?
Me too.
So am I.
Where are the reloads?
Go!
Beautiful, remind me of my yellow.
I'm a cure for what ails you. I'm the only cure.
Nice try. I'm impressed. Didn't give you enough credit.
And to what part are you a little, how you say, thick on?
It's a business deal, pure and simple. I'm for hotels that wanted this pesky lawman off their problem. I was hired to do a job. My hair and my suit, too. If you'll excuse me, I have a plane to catch.
Problem with the landing gear, won't come up. I'm turning back to land.
Let's see if you can lift it manually.
I'm sorry to inform you that you have been cancelled.
Drink something.
Peanut?
Yeah.
That's very thoughtful of you.
You won't believe what happened to me last night, girl.
I have something for you.
Here's that. It's all the same. Vacation.
What more could one ask for? Huh? Have a good flight.
I doubt it. They said it is all headwinds.
No, we can't.